Hello friends. So we have the matrices for reflection or mirror about x-axis and y-axis. So we don't have any matrices for reflection of a point about line parallel to x-axis. So now we will derive the matrices for point about line parallel to x-axis. So first of all, I will draw. So this is x-axis, and the equation of line parallel to x-axis is y equal to b, which means that it will have some y coordinate. So I will draw. This is that line, this is y equal to b, as it will have some y coordinate is b. So this is at point P, I will name it as P, x comma y, which is to be reflected about this line. So the reflected point I will name it as P dash, as x dash and y dash. So we don't have any standard matrices for reflecting a point about line parallel to x axis. So we will derive in this problem. We have the reflection about x-axis. For that, I have to bring this line on x-axis, because we can directly use the reflection or mirror about x-axis. For that, I will have to perform the translation transformation. So first transformation I will perform here is translation. So first I will write as translation. So we know the standard matrices for translation as 1 0 0 0 1 0, tx, ty and 1. For this transformation I will require the value of tx and ty. Since for bringing this line on this x-axis, we are translating along y direction. We don't require, or we are not translating along x direction. So here we will take translation along x direction as 0, and translation along y direction we are translating by b units in y direction. Since we are moving in downward direction, the sign convention is minus. So I will write as ty as minus b. Tx is 0 and ty is minus b. So I will substitute the value of tx and ty. The matrices will become as 1 0 0 0 1 0, tx is 0, ty is minus b, and this is 1. So this is the matrices for translation. So after performing this transformation, the figure will become, earlier the line was y equal to b. After performing translation, the value of y will become 0. So the line will come here, so y equal to 0, and point will come somewhere here, p, x comma y. Now the point or the line is on x-axis. Now we will take mirror about x-axis, because we have the matrices for mirror about x-axis. The next transformation I will do is mirror about x-axis. So second, mirror about x-axis. We have the standard matrices for mirror about x-axis is 1 0 0 0 minus 1 0 0 0 1. Here, reflecting any point about x-axis, the sign of y changes. That's why I am writing here minus y, minus 1. So mx is this. So after performing this transformation, the figure will become, earlier point was here, now it will become p dash. I will name it as x dash and y dash. So we have reflected the point about that line, which this was the line, that is y equal to 0. Since it was in some y coordinate, it has some y coordinate, that is y equal to b, so we have to place it back to that original position. For that I will require back translation, because it was having some y coordinate. So I will do back translation. The third translation is back translating line. So for translating we will require the value of tx and ty. Since we are not translating along x direction, I will take it as tx equal to 0. We are translating along y direction, means it was somewhere on x axis. I am translating on with some units, that is b units. We are moving from downward direction to upward direction, then I will take it as positive. The y is equal to ty is equal to b. So the matrices for back translation is 1 0 0 0 1 0. The value of tx here is 0 and value of ty is b. This is the transformation, or this is the matrices for back translating. Means after performing this transformation, the figure will become y equal to b, the point p x comma y, and this point will come here, that is I will name it as p dash, x dash and y dash. So the figure which we required, which we got after performing back translation, since while performing this all transformation, we have done three transformation, that is first translation, then we have done mirror about x axis, and then we have back translated. So we have to find the resultant transformation, because we have to derive the matrices for reflection of a point about line parallel to x axis. So I will multiply all these matrices, then I will get the corresponding matrices. So I will find TR, that is resultant transformation. Resultant transformation TR. First we have done translation, then mirror about x axis, and then we have done back translation. So I will write as T, since here two translation has been done. I will write T1 and this I will write T2. So the translation, that is T1, I got as 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 minus b 1, and the mirror about x axis matrices is 1 0 0 0 minus 1 0 0 0 1, and the matrices for T2 is 1 0 0 0 1 0, just opposite to T1, 0 b 1. So this is the matrices which we perform. Now we have to multiply all these matrices so that I will get TR. So order is in this direction, that is right to left. So after multiplying all these matrices, I will get the resultant transformation as one zero 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 minus one zero zero two b one. This is the matrices for reflection of a point about line parallel to x axis. If in the problem we have to reflect a point parallel to x axis, then we will directly use this matrices. Thank you.